About to announce their ninth annual plane pool event, which will take place at the United Hangar in Teason on Saturday, May 10th from 8:30 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon. The charity event will be raising funds for American Cancer Society and the Guam Cancer Care while having fun in this team building and family fun event. The day will start with the parade of teams and survivors at 8:30 in the morning, followed by the team plane pool competition at 9:30. The championship game for the Women's Football League will also be taking place this Saturday at the University of Guam Field. Entrance to the championship game is $3 per person, and children under 5 get in for free. A free gift to every vehicle will be given out on this day. At 11 in the morning, it's the Rough Riders taking on the Lady Falcons for the 3rd and 4th place game. At 3 in the afternoon, the Stunners take on Sindalu for the 1st and 2nd place trophy. Food and drink concessions are available at the field for your convenience. No outside food or drinks are allowed. In basketball news, the 2014 annual Summer Jam Basketball Tournament is now accepting organized and club basketball teams. Entrance fee is $350 per team with guaranteed 6 games plus playoffs. Deadline to register is May 23rd. Team slots are limited and based on first-come, first-paid basis. You can register at the Tumuning Gym or visit www.guambasketball.com for more information and to download team registration packets.